So I'm back inside. I'm about to make me something to eat.
Brother's watching Netflix.
I don't know what should I make. What should I make? Ooh. Maple.
All the pans are dirty.
So much ice.
She replied.
So, I'm on the way to my girlfriend's house. Usually I go over there every other day, but today I have to go help them go school shopping because their mom can't drive. She has a neck brace on. And when she sees it, she's probably gonna get mad that I even talked about her. I'm on the way to go get them. And sadly, I don't have very much gas, but get to see how it goes.
Said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. We aren't hating because you aren't shining like it's neon, rock like kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxy, I stand out, so don't be mad at me.
One thing I never said in any of my vlogs, a couple of my friends know about it, not many of them, but I have a really, really, really expensive speaker system in the back of this really crappy car. So, we're right by my school again, and it's almost football season, right? Football season, I go to every single game. There's not a game I don't go to.
Yeah. Like the attention, girl, I know you.
Know you.
But you're everything I want in life.
And she's outside waiting for me.
I wasn't the ride, though.
Complaining about me again.
A little bit. Not too much.
What did I do?
You made it.
His name's Tito. He's a not very smart puppy.
He loves games.
They got a chinchilla.
What's up, Gus?
What about Walmart, actually?
I got some cool supplies, but we went to Walmart, we went to Dollar Tree, for the people that know who Dollar Tree is, for my song I was on the planet. But we got school supplies, and I got me some Cracker Jacks, even though I was a mess out of them. Now I'm home, and now we get to see what I'm doing for the rest of the day.
I wanted to start this vlog this part of it. I wanted to start a little bit earlier, but I didn't get to because my brother was rushing me. We decided to go to a football game. We're having the first football game of the season, so I parked by the school. I'm now walking down the road to my girlfriend's to walk her. So, having to do that, but they wouldn't let me leave. Not really complaining, but it sucks. So, I'm walking like half a mile. Then, getting her.
Thank you.
Here. Don't know if you can hear me, but I'm gonna end it. See you tomorrow.